It's a great time of year to see butterflies. And if you look a little closer, you'll notice moths, bees, and other insects hard at work. Now's the time to celebrate these pollinators. The Texas Pollinator BioBlitz is a fun way to see as many pollinators as possible.
The Texas Pollinator BioBlitz is a chance for any person in the state of Texas to go out and see butterflies, moths, bees, and other animals that pollinate flowers and flowering plants, and then post them on social media and into citizen science projects.
So after the flower blooms, and the
there are several ways to participate in the Blitz. You can share a picture, attend an event, or track your observations online.
Kids and adults, schools, parents, anyone can do this, and it's really easy to sign up and register online. You'll get daily email updates from us giving you little mini challenges throughout that period.
80% of our native plants depend on pollinators such as bees, beetles, and hummingbirds. And Texas is a critical flyway to monarchs migrating between Canada and Mexico.
We're doing this because there's been a huge decline in pollinators such as the monarch in recent years, and so we're really wanting to start gathering data on what's being seen, where they're being seen, and how common they are, as well as just make people aware that these are a part of our everyday life. This is a really big event for Texas.
Because when the bees pollinate it.
A chance for people to go out, take photos, and really observe and report on pollinators they're seeing throughout the state. So this is your chance to be part of something special.
And while you're at it, consider planting some native plants to help the pollinators along. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, this is Abe Moore.